Last night before I went to bed, I was thinking about how badly I wanted it to be an overcast day because I haven't been able to shoot during the day in a couple weeks because it's been bright and sunny here in Los Angeles. And then when I woke up, it was an overcast day, and so I decided to run out and shoot this concept that I've been thinking of for a long time. And the concept is that I'm going to be standing with a whole bunch of paper airplanes covering my body like a dress, and then there's going to be an actual airplane flying overhead in the clouds. And the idea is that I want so badly to be able to fly, to be able to move, to be able to be free, and so I'm trying with these little paper airplanes, but I can never attain the reality which is in the air.
Stop and smell the flowers. If you like to climb the trees. If you look at bugs and little critters down on your knees. Then you know what it means to be. You know what it means to just be. Oh, child, teach me to be. Child, teach me. And the trees, then you know what it means to be. You know what it means to just be. Oh, child, teach me to be. Child, teach me. Everyone knows who you are, and you know what it means to be.